salvation of his people and for the dignity of the whole human race. And for this reason, he was killed recently. But one can't kill the soul of a high-minded man. African people will remember Steve. They will remember him.
They will remember him. They will remember
We'll be right back.